today we are going to do something a little bit different. I like working on pads, but I don't like the price tag. And a couple years ago, I was watching Lindsay off of a Fruitual Craft. And she made her own little pads. I mean, she cut the paper down and used that. Well, I'm going to use just my pad that I got at Hobby Lobby. And this is hot press watercolor paper. I don't know how well it's going to do on watercolor. It does great on colored pencils, and that's the main reason I got it. But anyways, I just knocked the mic off. And I'm using the hot glue gun, and I'm just using the paint knife. And I'm just going to hot glue the edges together. And I just left the cover on, and if I glue it, it's no big deal. Because I'll get it off. And it is raining, so if y'all hear the water, and I do have puppies in here. One's leaving today. And yes, it is hard for me to give them up. And I'm just smearing the hot glue right down the edges of my pad. Now, is this a perfect solution? Probably not. Will people tell you not to do it? Probably. But like I said, I'm cheap. And I like pads, I just don't like the price tag. Why I keep the cover on is because I'll have excess glue on it. And like I said, it don't bother me. Yeah, I'm sitting here picking it off. And now I put a binder clip on the end of it where I can use it to get my paper off. And I will show you how I do that also. And it is really humid and raining here today. You can also tape the edges. You want to work on the block. This way, you don't have to do all that. I mean, yes, it's a little bit time consuming, but to me, my money's more important than my time, I guess. To say the least. And I'm just going to go ahead and glue this. Is it going to be as, mine's probably not going to be as smooth as, you know, the ones you buy in the store. I mean, I'm okay with that. Because most people don't see them anyways. And if they do, they don't know what they're supposed to look like anyways, so. Don't burn yourself. That's the key. Do not burn yourself. I am not responsible for burns if y'all do this. Okay. That's all I have for today. I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Give us a thumbs up. Give us a shout out. Love y'all. Thank you for subscribing. We'll talk to you later. Have a blessed day.